nothing to kill or die for.
It was just so simple and so nice, and still to this day, I feel that if he would have played it just on the piano, no bass, no drums, no strings, no nothing, would have been enough. The song was really finished already.
You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only.
The feeling of the vocal and what the words meant were really huge in my mind.
Imagine what it means if we could get rid of all the labels, all the categories, all the things that divide us, and imagine that. Because that's the way to peace. It is that first you have to see it. You have to be able to imagine that. And the role of the imagination, not just in art, but in being a complete human being.
A brotherhood of man.
Imagine. He's not shoving it down people's throats. It's, I mean, this is what I admire. And it's not, you know, it's not religious, it's not political, it's just humanity and life.
To imagine something is not a passive experience. That if you want the kind of world that's expressed in that song, you have to do something about it. It was a demonstrable call to action. And the world.